hopefully this has given you a perspective of what this drift is like. It's hard to hold it in the wind.